middle some steam spinning.
We're married.
Get the divorce.
So thank you, President Biden, and thank you too for the many leaders around the world who stood by Israel. They know how to distinguish so clearly between a democracy that cherishes life and a terrorist organization that glorifies death. I think that distinction and that support is crucial for our common future. Thank you.